bring you the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. We'll see how this game plays out as they get ready for the opening kickoff. Tackle made at the 28. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. And he's tackled after positive yardage. The delayed handoff picks up about 6 yards there. From their own 34-yard line, it's second down. He's going to try and scramble. He gets sacked on the play.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush, because sacks can be real drive killers.
And down he goes at about the 47-yard line.
Middle linebacker came on a blitz, which can be very disruptive. Sometimes a quarterback will get happy feet when they see that coming. But not this guy. He's very composed and can deliver under a pass rush.
First and 10. Ball on their own 47. On the ground, and he won't get back to the line. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. Scrambling around. Now he's going to run and watch out. And he's tackled around the 42-yard line.
A good quarterback knows when and how to improvise. And if he's got the skills, he can also turn a scramble into something big.
From the 42-yard line, it's first down. They'll bring him down around the 47-yard line.
This guy's out of his stance so quickly that he's really a nightmare to try to block, as they found out right here on this play.
Tries to scramble, but he's sacked.
Boy, Brad, that was a big hit on the quarterback. We'll be interested to see how he responds from this hit and whether or not he comes after his offensive lineman and challenges them to start playing a little bit better.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. The defense has got some of their best pass defenders on the field. They set up in the dime to counter that 5 wide receiver set. Tackle made at about the 37-yard line. Wow, a long game, but still not enough for the first.
Well, the offense hurt themselves by digging themselves into a hole on first and second down, so the defense didn't really have to put too much thought in how to defend on that third down.
It's up, and he just drilled it from long range. Tillman has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. He is drilled at the 35-yard line.
The offensive lineman played that one perfectly, giving the tailback plenty of space to work with, and he took advantage of it.
First and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line. He's tackled around the 36-yard line. First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 48. Throws complete, and he's hit hard behind the line. They get a 1 yard loss on that one.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
Second and 11. Ball on the 47-yard line. Short over the middle. And they make the stop at the 41. It to the 31.
That's a gain of 10 on the play. That'll make it second
down. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. Brought down at the 29. Here's the eighth play of the series. And they push him out at the 23. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. At the 11-yard line. Here's play number 10 on the drive. Here's a handoff left side. And he's taken down at the 3.
Gain of 8 yards. That makes it second and 2.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. A short yardage defense here. They go with a pitch to the right, and they're in. Touchdown.
It takes a lot of strength to run it when you're heading into a massive pile of bodies. Good job of holding on to it and getting it across the goal line.
And he adds the extra point. An 11-play, 75-yard drive, and a touchdown's a result. So our score, 7-3. An exciting first quarter comes to an end. 7-3. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff.
Number 24, second turn.
He's out to the 30. Tackle at the 31-yard line. Welcome back. Tight game here in the second quarter as we begin play. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Caught out in the open.
What impresses me so much is the guy's vision. He read the coverage perfectly to find his man for good yardage.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks.
Two times.
gets it out to about the 50. Got the corner. Runs it right. Nice pickup. So it's second down now. They need about 4 yards to pick up the first.
Give the defense all the credit here. They had that one snuffed out from the start. It could have been an even bigger loss.
Throwing left. The senior makes the catch. And down he goes at about the 19-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 19. Throws it in a hurry. And he's immediately tackled.
Very solid gain through the air. I'm impressed with the poise of this quarterback and the ability of the receiver to keep his concentration and get his hands on the football.
It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. And he's level at the 1 yard line. And this is the eighth play of the drive. In there. Touchdown. Nice run and a score by the halfback.
And a nice call by the coach there. Just give it to your main man anytime you're near the goal line.
Trying to go up by three. They'll kick the extra point. He makes the PAT. Tillman has the ball all teed up, and he's ready to kick this one off. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Boy, this is a competitive game. It's fun to watch these two teams go back and forth. Just when you think one team has the edge, the other gets right back into it. This is exciting.
With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. Throw to the tight end. He's pushed out of bounds right around the 42-yard line.
You've got to play with that kind of purpose to move the ball against this defense.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 42. Makes it to the 47.
That makes it first and 10.
Here he goes. Gets out to around the 32. From the 32-yard line. First down.
Three down. Watch 35.
Tackled after a decent pickup.
That's a gain of four on the play. That makes it second and six.
Let's go, D.
bring him down in the backfield.
There are a lot of players in the college game that can make something happen when the blocking breaks down. But when it's that bad, I don't care who you are, you're going down for a loss.
Third down now, and they need to get it to the 22. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. There's a strike complete. Excellent open field tackle.
Well, we've got a new quarterback in there. You have to wonder not only how will he do, but what does this do to the starter's psyche?
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 22-yard line. Good tackle there in space. The slant pattern, good for about 8 yards on the play. This is the eighth play of this drive. The offense calls a timeout. Here they come. Fires to his tight end, nothing doing.
Well, the quarterback's breathing a huge sigh of relief because he got away with throwing what should have been an interception.
And once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on third down. This would tie it. Somebody jumped early down there.
False start. Offense.
It's so tough to move the ball forward. Even a 5-yard setback can do damage to a drive.
They'll call on the field goal unit here. He gets it up, and it splits the uprights. They line up to kick this one away. Ridgeway fields it at the 13. He's taken down at the 27. Right now, this game's got all the makings of maybe being a nail biter.
Yeah, this game just feels like it's going to go well into the second half, probably into the fourth quarter. You almost have a feel that maybe one of the defenses may have to score a touchdown to be able to win this game.
You always want to go in the locker room with momentum. So as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Will use their first time out of the half. They'll get two on that one.
You know, this veteran wide receiver is not always easy to stop, so that's a good job here by the defense to slow him down.
And he just gets rid of it.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback, and right now I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
From their own 29-yard line, third down. They get nice yardage on that run. A 5-yard pickup by the halfback on the misdirection. The defense calls a timeout, and they'll have one timeout left. Mayo awaits the snap. He really got a hold of that one. And he's taken down at the 28. Nice yardage on the run back. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. Gains his way to the 40-yard line. That makes it first and 10. He's going to try and scramble. They'll bring him down at the 40. And that was a nice pickup by the quarterback.
Brad, I think this guy's amazing. He has an uncanny ability to scramble, and it showed right there on that play.
So with the half ending, they're just going to try to put 3 points up on the board. Kicks away. And he splits the uprights. for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
And he's tackled around the 26-yard line. A great first half comes to a close. 13-10.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Keith Davis, David Pollack here in the studio, as always, to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. We've been looking forward to this game all week, and it has lived up to billing. A close game. You feel like it is going to be a great second half. And, boy, we've got the perfect guys in the booth. What a reward today for Nessler and Herb Street to get this game.
Well, you know, it's not a secret, Reese. They get the best game every week that we think's on the schedule, right? So they got this great. It's great. It's close. It's going back and forth. I mean, what a treat to watch one of the best games of the year just unfolding in front of us. And more importantly, to hear the silky smooth sounds of Kirk Herbstreit and Brad Nessler. Does it get any better?
David and I will stay locked in on everything going on in college football. Going to wrap it up here in the studio. Just about time to get you out to your second half. Brad and Kirk ready with a call.
And we welcome you back to the action here. Just about set for the second half. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around. Going long. And he stays in bounds, and he hauls in a big one. And the big pickup through the air has made it first and 10. He's taken down at the 28-yard line. Makes his way to about the 18.
That makes it first and 10.
From the 18-yard line, it's first down. The 10 makes it to the 8. And that'll be a gain of 10 by the running back.
That'll make it second and inches.
He's got it out to his tight end, and he gets the touchdown.
That's a positive for the passing game. It was absolutely the right call in that situation.
And he tacks on the extra point. A five-play, 76-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass, just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback.
You know, sometimes you see defenses play good in stretches. This has been the longest stretch I've seen one defense play in a football game in a long time.
Yeah, I think the consistency is the thing that stands out. I think they got off to a great start. At halftime, they made a few adjustments, and they've come out even played better, believe it or not, here in this second half.
Nice run there. Ridgeway picks up about 4 yards on the play.
Second and six coming up here. Ball on the 29-yard line. Tackle made around the 39-yard line. Gets to about the 41-yard line. Second down, 8 yards to go. Ball on their own 41. Caught, and he's hit immediately.
That'll make it 35.
He's hit and taken down. Quick throw out to the receiver. Mayo to punt. He gets it away. This is a really nice punt. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
I was really impressed with their last series. They came out with a focus on the passing game, and the offense got the job done. We'll see if they have the same strategy here.
He gets rid of this one.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
Hand off inside. Nice run there as they work the outside.
That's a gain of five on the play. Third down.
From their own 25-yard line. Third down. Slings it out there incomplete.
So that was a really tough drive for this offense. You've got to believe the offensive coordinator, really the entire offensive staff, they're going to try to huddle up with this offense, try to make sure everybody's on the same page, try to forget about that last drive, and let's try to find some confidence and try to establish something here in this next series.
Pruitt fields it at the 27. He makes it to the 35-yard line. Their last drive broke down, and they punted. What do they have in store this time out?
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
Here's a run. Nice run, and he's brought down. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. And he's taken down at about the 43-yard line. Down right around the 46-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 46. And he carries the ball for a nice game. About 4 yards away here on second down. He's tackled around the 33-yard line. Tight end, and he wasn't ready for it. From the 33-yard line. Second down. And down he goes at the 37-yard line. This is the eighth play of the drive.
Mike four.
It's not over yet, folks. We head to the fourth quarter. 20-10. Into the fourth quarter now, and we're back to the action. It's fourth down. They'll line it up for a very long field goal attempt. And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. It's up. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. And they make the stop around the 48-yard line. First and 10. Ball on their own 48. Tackle around the 49-yard line. Some room. He's at the 30, and he's level at the 25. First down. We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 25-yard line. Gets out to around the 15.
Call the game at 10 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Gets to about the 14-yard line. Second and 9. Ball on the 14-yard line. Makes it to the 12-yard line. Caught for the touchdown. And a nice catch by the receiver for the touchdown.
Anytime you're near the red zone, you got to keep an eye for this guy. They love going to him down here.
They got great concentration from everyone to connect on that flag pattern. And he converts the extra point. A 7-play, 63-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running backs.
This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Less than 3 minutes in the game. Completes it across the middle. They'll bring him down right around the 36-yard line. Second and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line. Grabs it and hammered right there. That's good work. Pressure on the quarterback forced that incompletion.
Boy, they really pounded him on that throw.
And it's the offense that takes the field on fourth down. Fires out quickly to the tailback.
It's always a gamble going for it with so many yards to come up with. But when you're behind, sometimes you have to take risks to get back into a ball game.
The offense just wasn't able to make a play. The defense was really clutch right there. They ran the ball very well on their last drive, and it resulted in six. Gets out to around the 32. It's first and 10. Ball on the 32. Decent run up the gut.
Call it a gain of 4 yards.
Too easy.
That makes it second and six.
Two ties.
Under a minute left. And he is drilled at the 30. Third down now, and they need to get it to the 22. Nice run up the middle. And this one comes to an end. Our final count in this game, 27-10. That brings this broadcast to a close. For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.